Right guys, we're back in a video. So today we're going to be doing the Kai Haverts Player of the Month SBC. So I'm not going to be opening the packs, so if you're here for the packs, I will be doing another video on the channel. So turn on notification icon, and then when I upload that, which will be straight after, I'll be recording that straight after this video with some more packs, obviously like looking for those blue Premier League team of seasons. So we get into this SBC then, is two like requirements. So one is the Bayer Leverkusen, can't speak, that's who he plays for. So one player from there, three clubs, 83 rated and 85 chem. Then the other one's just a Bundesliga one, one player from Bundesliga, three leagues, one team of the week, 84 rated, 85 chem. The hardest thing from both of these is the 85 chem. I struggled getting it, and I did have a lot of the players for the first one. Only bought Top Rack for 1.7k and Bender the right back for 3.5k, and he's the Leverkusen player. And then the rest I had in my club. As you see, I'm using an 86 Farman I had already, and an 85 Fekir. So I'll go through the team quickly. If you want to copy this, you probably won't put Farman in it though. Farman, Bender, Sane, Toprak, Schultz, Omar, Mascarol, Horn, sorry, Demirbe, Tolisso, Fekir, Jovic, and yeah, that's it. So I do have one position change. Schultz is usually a left wing back out of packs, put him into left back. And if you need more chem, all you have to do is a CDM centre mid from the Bundesliga who's 83 rated. So it can be like Goretzka, anyone there. So just put him into CDM and that's that done. So I just submit that one. You get a rare gold pack for that. So if you are needing chemistry off that, just remember to put to swap Horn for like someone like Goretzka. Just a CDM or centre mid from the Bundesliga. So that's that pack done. As you see here, I've got a few packs saved up for my video after this, looking for the players from the Prem team of season. So definitely turn on notification bell, and they'll be on as soon as I can after this video. And then this is the other one. I need to position change two players here. So Lucas Leiva, CDM centre mid. Hopefully I've got one there. I might have to do the Kondogbia I could do, or I think right wing to right mid would get me chem actually. Is it, have I got one? I should have one. I've got loads of position modifiers. Yeah, this gets me one, so I'll do that as well. Saves me having to do another centre mid to cam or CDM to centre mid. So this is the team, 84 rated this for this one, and an inform. I've used this untradeable Izzo. I'm not sure how much he is. He probably won't be that much, but it's a good one to get the rating down a bit because he's 86. So Viviano, Sommer is the Bundesliga player. Izzo, Acerbi, De Vrij, Bernardo Silva, De Rossi, Lucas Leiva, Kondogbia, Benzema, or Gomero. This one, I bought a few players. Acerbi, De Vrij, Lucas Leiva, De Rossi, Viviano, and then I had the rest of the players. For chemistry, all you have to do, if you need it, if you don't have the players or some of them, a centre mid from either, this probably won't be the Bundesliga club, Real Madrid centre mid, or a Serie A centre mid that's 84 rated. You could turn Gomez into a cam and put in there, the Alejandro Gomez player. And yeah, that's that team done. So rare player pack and a 50k pack for this. That is pretty decent. 50k, wait, did I say 50k and a rare player pack? I think I did. I meant a rare kit and a rare player pack, which isn't bad. The kit I haven't had before, I don't think, because I've never done a Bundesliga player of the month. But there's Kai Havertz. Well, he'll walk out now. Let's just see his cards. So 88 pace, 85 shooting, 87 passing, 89 dribbling, and then 46 defending is irrelevant, and 70 physical isn't great, but it doesn't really matter. And then if we click on, he should walk out now. So nice red. I think the player of the month for Bundesliga is so much nicer than the Premier League one. The card, I mean. So yeah, there we go. So there he is holding his award. It's actually a much nicer award than the Prem one as well. Prem's just a block of like blue, but this one's looks like a silver trophy. So yeah, that's the 88 player month for April, I think. It must be April, yeah. And there's the kit as well. We'll have a look at his in-games. He won't go into my team. 6'2", medium. Medium's a con, as in like a, not a, not like a disadvantage, I should probably say. Left-footed, 5-star weak foot, which is great. So it'd be good on either foot. And then 4-star skills, which also amazing. And then great pace for a cam. And then shooting is like really good, apart from his long shots, probably a chem style that could do that though. Vision 95 is really good, 93 passing, short passing, and 83 long passing. Agility and balance for 6'2" player is really good. Reactions, ball control, dribbling, and composure are amazing. Jumping isn't bad, 81 for a 6'2" player as well. And then stamina is probably too low for, not too low, but quite low. 79 for a attacking midfielder isn't great, but you could probably sub him off or something. So I'll probably put him on my bench. Like I said, I would try him out. I might try him out if you guys want me to in a game for a review or whatever, or like my thoughts on him. Probably just get rid of him here. Yeah, he can't fit in because I have no Bundesliga players. This is my team. You might think 94 chem, but if you have a look, 7 chem there, 7 chem on there. They still get pluses, look, plus 8s, plus 5s. So he's not losing any, same with him. Kante could get one more chem if I have a chem centre mid, but I haven't packed one yet, and I'm not paying like 3k for him to get a little bit more attributes. Same with Rodri, 8 chem, still getting pluses. And Ibra, I've always played him on 8 chem, and he's still done well in cam position for me. So yeah, so that's the reason for the 94 chem. This is my team at the moment. Don't know if you guys are still watching. If you are, that'd be pretty good. I'll put him on my bench right now because he would definitely go on for this Taylor guy. I wanted to try Taylor out. Did him weekly objective, and he's absolutely awful. So yeah, that's going to be it for this video. If you enjoyed it or if it helped, please give a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already. Peace.